This is round three. I think this is the round I got him in. I just caught him another right hand. That's that Ali shuffle. Here comes a shuffle again, I think. That's that shuffle again
that I've perfected. Many people say it's clowning, they say it's joke, it's not sincere. What would you have done, or what would you advise a good fighter to do when I do the shuffle? Now, you must remember, the second I do this shuffle, whatever you have planned, you're going to either forget it or you're going to look at my feet. This was to get me out of positions. It could be used for the aggressive attack or the defensive retreat. And this is the way it goes. See, like, if I'm jumping around the ring, this is my position. And that shuffle is just a flash for just a minute. And in that split second, lights out. It's all over.
Does it work?
It's all over.